Skill number two for your guys' skills is going to be balancing. So it's going to help improve your balance when you guys are kicking. So what we're going to do is we're going to use a pad. You probably don't have one of these in your house. If you do, obviously use it. If not, you can use like a couch cushion, maybe a couple of those, or even maybe couch pillows might be worth it as well. So what you're going to do is you're going to stand up. You notice you're going to stand on the back. And you're going to have his hands over his chin. How about this balance? We still want to make sure that he is chambering, your student's chambering, they're still doing the kick and retracting the leg. He's going to do five of these on his right leg. So he's going to go one. Good. Just put your foot back down. Two. Three. Four. Five. And the goal is not to stumble, waver, or fall off that bag. Now at the left leg, you're going to go one. Two. Three. Four. And five. So your child's going to do this for five rounds. Okay, five rounds. That was round one. So he's got four more rounds to do that with. Okay, now, they're doing really well. You can add a challenge. So Levi's going to grab another shield to stack on top of it. So this could be two cushions. So he's going to get on the back this time. Yeah, hand with the chin. Very good. And again, one, two, three, four, five. These are really good. Go over here.